TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at the Hunt Valley Inn for the 74th annual McCormick Unsung Hero Banquet. And representing the Parkville Panthers is Key Dennis. And Key, what was going through your mind when the coaches told you you was going to be the school's nominee?
I was humbled. I was happy that my coaches picked me as a nominee. I was thinking maybe that showed that I was a great leader to my teammates and that I was there for my team.
Who's your personal unsung hero?
My personal unsung hero, I don't have one, but I have two. And that's my parents. They're here for me all the time. They support me. They're my heart and soul.
Well, have you decided on college yet, Key?
Not yet. I'm kind of undecided. I'm waiting for a couple acceptances. But it's going pretty good.
It's going to be really good in a couple of hours. They call your name as the winner. I mean, what will be going through your mind if they do call your name?
I don't even know. It would be a great honor. It would just be everything. I have a chance to be not a nominee, but a winner. And just show the people that I'm here for this.
Key Dennis is one of the male nominees here at the 74th McCormick Unsung Heroes Banquet. In a couple of hours, one male and one female student athlete will win a scholarship totaling $36,000. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney. We're good? Thanks, man. Good luck tonight.